multiple comments on here. When the volcano stopped eruption, what happened here? Because of the beautiful slope on land, 2,500-foot drop from start to finish of the lava flow, the lava inside the pipe here, it just continued to flow after the eruption, and it just emptied out and left us with an open pipe.
To Rantuapine. And further over a bit, you'll see we've got some fairly big males, and they've got a red coat, right? They've got red colouring. And they stay, as Jerry Collins says, he's not bitter about losing his cattle station because at last they've realised just how unique an area this here is.
The skeleton of one of the small kangaroo family. There's another one here. Two different ones. And there's another bone over there. Now, this is what's in the first couple of centimetres. What the heck's down here at the far behind us, over there, when you're looking at 17 or 18 metres of silk between there and the floor?
What's right there, you see one complete piece here. It's Queensland turned upside down. My word, so we're down under, you see. And if you have a look over here, you can see how this rock is actually interlocked with this one here. Fullman like to call it jigsaw or keystone effect. Of erosion in 190,000 years is not a lot. So that's going to last, well, another hour or so, no worries. Over here we've got some pink of the manganese coming through. It's a very delicate shade of lolly pink. It's quite nice there. Therefore there must have been some happens here. So here, the tube's a little bit narrow and wide is down again on the other side. And also the roof does this here. It actually comes down and goes up.
Oh, it's on the bed. Oh. This is a real bush breakfast.
We can fit anything else on the bus.
I can't answer that, Will. They should have told you that down at the tubes yesterday, because this is part of the Andara lava flow.
Is it?
It's long. That's the maximum.